HF here again, with the best of what's on Camden Town this week. And we start at the Jazz Cafe.
Mackenzie's soul lies above the ground in that pyramid near Maryland. EasyJet is hanging in the air, taking everyone everywhere. See the slave ships sailing into port, the blood of Africa's on every wall. Now there's a ley line runs down Matthew Street. It's giving energy to all it meets. Oh, hey, does this train stop? Does this train stop on Merseyside? Oh, hey, does this train stop? Does this train stop on Merseyside? There's a meanness in the soul of man. Yorkshire policemen chat with folded arms, and people try and save their fellow fans. Hey, does this train stop? Does this train stop on Merseyside?
That was Ian Prowse with the song, Does This Train Stop on Merseyside? And this week he will be asking, does this train stop in Camden? Because that is where he is on, at the Jazz Cafe. Now, this Monday, there are some pioneers on at the Forge Camden Town.
Just go.
pioneers with the track No More Heartaches. And if you have heartache right now, then a good cure is to head down to the Forge this Monday for the pioneers. Also this Monday, if you want to mix it up a bit, how about heading to Koko, where you will find Leigh-Anne Pinnock. Okay, so we are through to Tuesday. Two shows to tell you about. Firstly, Scientist will be on at the Jazz Cafe. And, well, as it is Halloween this week, there is a Wolfe on at Koko. And she will be on this Tuesday at Koko. So it is midweek now, Wednesday, and the band The Libertines. Well, they are on at Roundhouse for three nights from Wednesday. Now, another show to tell you about this Wednesday. A Brazilian singer is on at Lafayette. Singer Liana Flores with the song recently, and she will be on really quite soon this Wednesday at the Jazz Cafe.
Excellent!
Now, this Thursday, it is of course Halloween, and there will be some spooky goings on at the Dublin Castle, of course, and the band Serenity Club have a show there. In fact, they are launching a new EP.
Just came back up to breathe. Trevor, me, waiting on
band Serenity Club, with the song Taking Back My Life. And they are on at the Dublin Castle Camden this Thursday. Now, this Friday, two more shows to tell you about. Firstly, Carl Barat from the Libertines will be doing a DJ set at the Libertines Aftershow party at Dingwalls. And also, singer Aine Deane is on at Scala. Singer Aine Deane with the song Side Effects, and Aine is on at Scala this Friday.
All right, Trico.
Through to Saturday now. And at the O2 Forum, Kentish Town, the band Kamelot are on. Perhaps King Arthur will be there too. Well, have a rockin' week, y'all.
Last orders at the bar.
HF signing off again for this week. Keep rocking.
We'll be right back.
where your love used to shine. Put the night.